Now we're fucking driving at DeKalb Junction, New York. Fucking, what is this? Rensselaer Falls Road, whatever it is. There's a rainbow if you can see it, folks. I can't fucking get it. Fuck me. Can't do it. Anybody ever want to see what DeKalb Junction, New York looks like? Don't dance on the floor in round. Something might slow. This is it, my friends. Just remember to always think twice. Don't think twice. She told my baby it's to three. She looked at me and she was probably flipping back up, right? Oh, look at that fucking rainbow, baby. They can see it now. Look at that fucker. I don't know if you motherfuckers can see it, but it's a beautiful rainbow. A pot of gold at the end of that rainbow. Motherfuckers want to see some Amish country, motherfucker, shit. Yeah, look at that rainbow. Yeah, double rainbow. Double, motherfucker. Hold on, David. Yeah. I'm gonna show these motherfuckers some Amish country. Yeah, these are regular folks, you can tell because they got real fucking cars. Yeah. I'll show you a fucking Amish house. Bring you right up to the fucking Amish. I like playing music while I go by the Amish. Here's an Amish house. These motherfuckers, they don't use fucking no electricity, no fucking nothing, man. That's fucking something else. That's why it's not. Bring you down to another fucking Amish house. I'll show you where I get my fucking fruits and veggies. Look at that, if you can see the fucking double rainbow again. I'm almost gonna hit people. Fuck, sorry, babe. We're gonna bring you down here. This is where I go for my fruits and veggies. Rockville, Canton, and this girl makes the best strawberry rhubarb pie you'll ever have. But look at this fucking rainbow. That's fucking nice. You can see it now a little bit. So we're here in DeKalb Amish country, DeKalb Junction, New York. I like to play the radio. I don't know if that matters, but I don't know. But I'll turn that down. Turn that shit way down there for you. This is the fucking. Look at all this land that Amish have. It's all Amish land here. Say hi, David.
Hi.
Oh, what's up?
Oh, Something's in the fucking road, people. See? This is what you deal with all fucking day around here in Amish country. You got fucking dogs in the middle of the fucking road. Get out of here, you fucking dogs.
Chasing the car.
Chasing the car. Let's see if he can beat me. Let's race. He's fucking fast. He's fucking fast. Look at him.
Holy
I'm going 25
shit.
Miles an hour. I lost you, puppy. Holy shit. Look at him in the mirror. He's still fucking coming. Fucking Cujo.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
One fucking fast dog.
That was a fucking dog and a half, huh? It's starting to rain here, Pete. But this is all fucking Amish country right here. Look, got another rainbow over there. This is where I get my fucking fruits and veggies from. I'm gonna roll my window down even though it's raining. Fucking this Amish house right here. These are the nicest Amish people you can fucking meet. The little fucking Amish stand. Amish house, they have no, they hang up their clothes, they have no electricity. It's fucking, it's weird, but they do it. They live a good lifestyle. They're rich as fuck, you know what I mean? They got money out their ass. They don't gotta pay bills. They own all their shit, you know, outright. I gotta shift you guys every time I put you down there. That's why you get down there. Look at Dwayne, dog, yes. That's Dwayne the fish. My best friend in Vermont, Dwayne, and Katie gave me that fish. So that's why he's Dwayne the fish. Yep, he's telling me Dwayne the fish. But anyway, this fucking boring fucking cat and dog now, huh? What are you fucking tired, David?
No.
What the fuck are you yawning for then? Don't make me yawn. I don't want to yawn. Is that a bunny? Probably a fucking bunny.
Did we hit it?
No, it was by the side of the road. I wouldn't hit an innocent bunny anyway.
Did it have rabbits?
No. Unless I was going to eat it, I wouldn't hit it.
Well, make sure if you hit it, you'll cut it. Then it is up.
As long as you're going to eat it, you can get it. Look at that. Another shot of the rainbow, folks. This is US Highway 11 here. Fuck yeah. It's fucking, you can see it raining like a motherfucker. Car coming here. Now I can go.
Uh-oh. Excuse me.
Fucking junction warehouse. Hardware Ace, they sponsored by Ace, Junction Hardware Supply and DeKalb. They're not the fucking nicest people in the world, but it's the only one we got. They're kind of rude, you know what I mean? Rude people, but it's all we got here. But yeah, this is, that's my little trip home now, because through DeKalb, I'm home, here I am. I'm gonna be pulling in. So.
I thought you were gonna hit the curb for a minute.
Huh?
I thought you were gonna hit the curb.
I don't fucking hit curbs. See, this is redneck shit. It's the middle of fucking rainstorm and this motherfucker's riding an ATV. Fucking rednecks, I'm telling you.